This is AP Showbiz Minute. A judge put the brakes on Britney Spears' driving without a license case. Her lawyers told the court that Spears is not capable of resolving the matter. The misdemeanor case was tabled until March 20th. Meanwhile, the court denied her attorney's request for a gag order in the custody dispute over her two kids.
But you can feel the tension.
Spears' lawyer argued that media coverage was emotionally and physically dangerous to Spears. But the judge says the paparazzi followed her before she filed for divorce in November 2006. It's back to work for Owen Wilson. He's shooting a new movie with Jennifer Aniston, his first film since his reported suicide attempt last summer. Marley and Me is due out Christmas Day. This is Margie Zaraletta with AP Showbiz Minute.